This clip featuring Seattle's Matty Beniers is the perfect example of being a 200-foot player by excelling on both the offensive and defensive sides of the puck. Not only does Beniers work really hard on the back check to break up the cross-ice pass, he also works very smart by back checking through the middle of the ice so that he is in optimal position to break up the play. His effort allows the Seattle defenseman to commit to the puck carrier while Beniers prevents any pass from being completed. Once Beniers deflects the pass to the boards, he does a great job of keeping his eyes attached to the puck so that he can retrieve the puck and immediately attack on offense. Once he crosses the offensive blue line, Beniers reads that he has no room to drive wide with the puck or cut laterally to the middle of the ice, so he wisely pulls up and stops just inside the blue line as he waits for his teammate trailing the play to enter the zone. This decision creates a passing lane, allowing Beniers to make an outstanding pass before his teammate finishes the play off with a great shot.